This past summer, Pacific Beach United Methodist Church received an invitation from our annual conference to participate in a new group called Readiness 360, a group of various leaders from several congregations who might gather together but also work within a church to develop more vital ministries within our congregations. An invitation was offered to this congregation and 10 leaders stepped forward to participate. Our leaders discerned that our congregation might do well at more opportunities for discipleship, for opportunities to deepen our faith even beyond the worship experience. And so a new study was begun with these leaders as a pilot program. We met outside the walls of the church and we used a mentoring style of leadership so that all of us had an opportunity to lead. And here are some things that some of your leaders have to say about this discipleship experience.
This study was like the early days of the Wesley Brothers and their Holiness Club. We began each meeting by asking the question, "How is it with your soul?" We tried to push past circumstantial issues and learn to discuss the conditions and concerns of the heart.
Giving everyone the opportunity to express how is it with your soul was a really wonderful experience. It gave us the opportunity to get to know each other better, to love and support one another, and to feel the same.
Using a book by the author N.T. Wright as a guide, together we learned about the journey of the early church. We learned about the beginnings of Saul, who would later become the Apostle Paul. We learned a lot about our faith. We learned a lot about each other.
We found that, like so many called by God, that Paul had not started out perfect. Once he was converted, he never gave up, even at the threat to his own life.
It made me really think about the beginnings of the church, the journey that the apostles had, and my own personal journey going through the book of Acts. It allowed me to think more deeply of not only what they went through, but also how to be a better witness.
As we did our study, we also focused on building relationships because we were looking at what it is that the earliest Christians did, and relationship was a very important part of who they were as Christians, and that worked for us as a group.
We tried to tackle 3 chapters a week, but the pace was actually set by the discussions. And for me, the discussions is where the class took place. Hearing what others had to say, sharing our thoughts, I think we really grew during that time.
We enjoyed building friendships with all the people in our team and going off on wild tangents during the discussion and question prompts.
And now we look forward to sharing this experience with the people of Pacific Beach United Methodist Church.